The Milestone ONVIF Bridge helps organizations share video with external agencies. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create a role and user for ONVIF Access. In the Site Navigation pane, we right-click Roles, and then click Add Role. We'll add a name and description and click OK. Next, we click the Overall Security tab. Since we are using this role to provide indirect access to our XProtect system, we want to set the permissions carefully. In the Overall Security tab, we denied all permissions except some features in the cameras and ONVIF Bridge's security groups. Remember that when you set permissions in the Overall Security tab, it overrides the individual settings on other tabs. In this example, we set the Overall Security for cameras to deny all permissions except for Read, View Live, Playback, and Manual PTZ. Here, we set the Overall Security for ONVIF Bridges to deny all permissions except Read. Now that we have a role set up with appropriate permissions, we need to create a user and assign it that role. Let's right-click Basic Users. Click Create Basic User. In this example, we've already entered the username, a description, and a password. We click OK. With the ONVIF user created, let's go back and add this user to the ONVIF role. Click Roles. Click the Users and Groups tab. Click Add. And choose Basic User. With the ONVIF user selected, click OK. You just saw how to create a role and user for ONVIF Access. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.